also, if you're pregnant, a really good place to start is kind of unlearning some of those messages, because they can have such a detrimental effect on your mind and therefore on your body.
And those messages, and this is where hypnobirthing really comes into its own, because that conditioning that we've had our whole lives is largely unconscious. You know, we have, you know, you may have very conscious anxieties and fears and worries, things that you know you're anxious and worried about. But there are also lots of little unconscious fears and anxieties that sit beneath the surface that we're not always aware of. And those can be the people who are in our room. It can be how the environment's set up. All those little things can trigger internal anxieties and worries and fight or flight, dependent on what we've got stored in our brains. And that's all about conditioning, what we've seen and heard and learned in the past. And hypnobirthing is all about unlearning what that is and creating a new reference system for your brain and your body to think about birth. And you know, it's not just relaxation, and a lot of people talk about preparing to have a calm, relaxing birth and listening to some guided meditations. And I'm very keen to get people to understand the difference between a relaxation and hypnosis. Hypnosis really does process things very quickly, unconsciously. It can help you unlearn things and learn new healthy habits and thoughts and behaviors really quickly. And that's why it does so well with birth and why it's grown so quickly through word of mouth. I mean, 15 years when I had my son, there were hardly any people teaching it in this country. No one really knew what it was when I went into the hospital. I had CDs. I couldn't even find a teacher. I didn't, you know, I had one book, that was it. And now look at it, it's everywhere. And there's a reason for this. It's because it is so empowering, and it is so, it changes so much around birth. And women who have, and those who've had a second birth will know that feeling of the difference between for having a birth where you haven't prepared in that way and felt out of control, and a birth where you know where your choices are, you know what you're feeling about that birth and how to move forward in a way that feels right for you. And that is just, it's just, it changes so much. And that's why it's grown in popularity so much over the last 15 to 10 years.